All right, let's take a look at this target tracking program for EV3 here. We are going to take an infrared sensor and have it follow an infrared beacon, and it will turn a motor to rotate a turret in order to do so. And if it is homed in on that beacon, it will rotate a motor that fires a gun. So let's take a closer look at this. We're going to start out with a loop box here, of course. And within that loop box, we will put a switch. And that switch, of course, this is the switch right here. That switch on this first tab will be set to infrared sensor and compare and beacon heading. And that will tell it to look for the beacon. And the second tab here is the channel that your beacon is going to be on. Third tab is going to be set to equal to, and the fourth tab is going to be zero, and it's looking for a heading of zero coming from the beacon. Now, if it does see a heading of zero from the beacon, it's going to jump to the top of this switch here, and we have a wait right here, and the reason that there's a wait here is so that if the beacon passes just momentarily in front of the sensor, it doesn't start shooting. It waits for the target to stop moving for a little bit before it starts shooting. Now, after that wait, we have another switch, and that switch will be set just like the first one to infrared sensor, compare, and beacon heading, and we are still on channel one, and that will be set to equal to, and the heading is still zero. And then we have our motor box here, and this is the motor that's connected to the gun, and that will cause the motor to rotate. I have it here set to two rotations. It might depend on your mechanics and your gun. And then after that, we have the motor that turns the turret. And honestly, I can't remember exactly why I have this here. I believe it's to possibly reacquire the target or to make an adjustment after the first time it fires. Like I said, I don't remember. It's been like a year since I built this. But this is set just to turn 20 degrees at a power of 35%. Now, if this switch here, if the sensor doesn't see the beacon at zero, if the beacon isn't right in front of it, it's going to go to the bottom of this switch here. And we have this yellow box here, which is a infrared sensor box. And the first tab is going to be set to measure the beacon. We are still on channel one, of course. And this third tab is the heading tab, and we're going to draw it over to a math box. And that's this math box right here. We're going to set the first tab to advanced. And the second tab is connected to the heading tab, of course. Now you need this math up here. I'm going to copy this math. It's -4. Asterisk, open parentheses, A minus zero, close parentheses. And then we're going to connect the result here to our motor box, and this is the motor that is turning the turret. And that will tell it to turn in proportion to the heading that the infrared sensor sees from the beacon. And that is the whole program. It will then repeat and keep doing that. Thanks for watching.